Getting reports that multiple people have been shot outside a restaurant in Toronto, Canada. Here's a live look from the scene.
CNN reports that the shooting happened around 7 our time. At least 10 people have been injured and taken to the hospital. A reporter in Toronto is reporting the shooter is dead. We'll continue to bring you the latest as details are available.